Hey, Spouse, it has come to my attention that I may have PID.
PID? You mean pelvic inflammatory disease?
Correct.
Why do you believe that it is within the realm of possibility that you may have PID?
I have pain in my lower abdomen and unusual vaginal discharge with a bad odor.
True? Have you ever noticed fever and bleeding during sex? Pain when urinating.
Oh my gosh, I did!
Then it is entirely possible that you may have PID.
How did I get it?
Well, I did give you chlamydia, gonorrhea, and crabs.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those. I never got them treated.
Yeah, untreated STDs are a common cause of PID.
So what do I do?
Well, it's a good thing that we caught it early. It can be treated with antibiotics, but any damage already done to your reproductive system cannot be healed.
Oh no! At least they don't have...
formation of scar tissue both outside and inside the fallopian tubes that can lead to tubal blockage, ectopic pregnancy, and infertility.
Yes.